maggiori.
You robbed the dead, you shit!
Not supposed to be here. Go!
No one is allowed up here. Leave! Let you!
Not so fast, Stronzo!
Cats! He's getting clear!
There he is! Where did he... Merda!
You won't get away!
Eccolo! Hurry, get him! Faster, Laggiù! He's there, on him!
Am I dreaming this?
I have never seen a stranger man, truly.
You should
Stop! Vile murderer! Stay away! Keep away from me, Phil! Guards!
Won't take long.
I want no part of this.
You are put out of our misery.
Run!
I cannot do that.
Get
down.
He's here. Stay up.
This insane killer has not been found and executed.
Di merda, davvero!
Such abomination! Unholy thief!
Well, aren't you a funny man?
Venite a provare le delizie del mio orto!
Right. What's the plan?
Whatever this is about, leave me out of it, for me.
Oh, no! No, no, no!
Damn it! I just want to eat!
must be late. And she must
be... Oh, Cristo!
Why are you... Eccolo! There! There! With you!
The devil's...
Damn it! Where is he at?
I'm with you, fratello!
There he is!
Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
Another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. To trap, to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo!
Ha ha!
What a spectacle! I wonder just how long you'll survive. Another a few days back, made it through over 3 dozen of my men before he was finally pulled down. It's interesting. Every day without fail, another of you approaches. Nonconformists, malcontents, revolutionaries.
Not getting past
me.
Get him!
Very big move.
Enough of you left to bury!
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? Stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
What kind of trash? Southern trash? What? Smells like southern trash.
Almost any ill,
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendo. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless. Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down. Already, many have fallen into it. They require clothing, food, shelter, warmth. Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down. Many have fallen into it. They require clothes, food, shelter, warmth, and all of these things are born of this. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time. But you must understand, our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain. The Fiendo feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to our cities, where trade is conducted. This way, our economy is made to thrive. A waste of time. But you must understand, our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain.
Stop!
Fiendo feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities, where trade is. Our economy is made to thrive. And then, there is the livestock. Cattle and sheep require Fiendo for sustenance. And as you know, they provide us with all manner of things. Wool, meat, and milk, to name a few. Do you see them? Why the Fiendo must not fall into enemy hands. So do not dismiss the work you do here. It is vital to our continued success.
Over there. Huh? There he is, Laju!
Bravissimo!
Ah! most basic resource. They lose the means to exist. They will be forced to stand down.
Oh, that is impressive.
Don't be another stranger. That cloak. That woman.
Already, many have fallen into line. They require clothes, food, shelter, water, and all of these things are born of Fjell. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time? But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain.
Buy me a little time.
See, Jeff. What do they cut
them
looks like
that? The Geno feeds our horses. They are carts, which transport our goods to other cities where trade is conducted. In this way, our economy is made to thrive. And then there is the livestock. Cattle and sheep require Fieno for soup.
You would have let your own people starve. And for what?
Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
Appointed one, the hanger of three.
I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway.
What?
secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands. We'll see just how tough the...
We just solo mayo!
That should do, I hope. And please, come back often.
I'm assuming...
Another four. I see.
I once considered them my patrons, but that was before the Prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of fraternity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader. The Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me. What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes, the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
You're not allowed up here.
Laju.
What?
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness. Don't you see? The signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, deceit. A precipice. On one side, the shining, glorious kingdom of God. On the other, a bottomless pit of despair. Will you?
Your mind is Since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit! Why fight us? Why resist? The city is ours, yours. The precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the waste, to wallow in death.
You see him?
Savonarola wants only the best for you. He keeps you free of vice and
temptation.
Go!
All
men are equal in the eyes of the law. Chance for us to turn over a new leaf, to leave behind our miserable past, and return to simpler times. I am here to help, to lead you to our solution. Only accept our gift.
Continue to refuse, and I...
Why are you here? Get down!
You were a noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Accessories
too. Things you may not know. I wouldn't if I were.
And you will not survive!
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
You die this day.
He's not gone. Away from here. Ah!
Let, let me go.
You will not come away. After him, ragazzi.
What?
Laggiù. Where did he go?
Well, aren't you funny, man?
Bernardo, cuyo poder die nulla creatura resistere potes, quid proprium esse capores punire.
Lassù!
Below.
He's here!
Stay up!
Nostrem quotidianum da nobis hodie et dimite nobis debita nostra. Sed libera nos a malo. Amen.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just... I want it so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Not get me, assassino, back. Guardie! Foul creature! Yeah.